began quietly, like other powerful forces in nature. An earthquake or volcano that starts with a rumbling deep within the earth. Or an angry hurricane that is born in a tiny rain squall far out at sea. It began slowly, far from the cheering crowds, with the quiet efforts of a handful of people taking one task at a time, one day at a time, and finally, one game at a time. Like other fall campaigns, the 1988 season got underway in earnest, on the practice field and in the weight room, long before game day. The attitude for this season would be one of concentration and determination. Each game would be played the full 60 minutes. The Cardinals opened in style on a bright September day at home against the University of Toledo. It was a game in which the defense dominated. The Riley to Riley combination clicked. And the kickoff team served notice that it was ready to play. One down and one to go. On September 10th, the offense came alive as Ball State ran and passed for 447 yards at Doit Perry Field in Bowling Green, Ohio. The pressure on. Against Massachusetts the following week, the Cardinals had the Minutemen looking for cover with a ground attack that could have rolled over the British. Defense kept the pressure on. The final score, 3-0. The offense continued to roll against arch rival Miami, controlling the ball 41 minutes with David Riley finding open receivers everywhere. Got on the field, they were ready. 4 down and 1 to go. Five weeks into the season, and Ball State's bevy of tailbacks, Parmalee, Stevens, and Wilson, were setting the conference on fire. Kent State became the latest to discover that the defense kept the pressure on. The final? It took the opposition 6 games to slow the Ball State Express, and it happened on the Cardinals' home field against Eastern Michigan. The Hurons could only manage 16 points, but it was enough. When time ran out, The MAC title was on the line for every game now, and Ball State had to hold off a final furious drive to beat Central Michigan on their own field. Seven down and one to go. Down by 10 with 6 minutes left against Northern Illinois, the Cardinals cause a fumble and recover it on the Husky 43. Eight plays later, Ball State scores. Gets the two-point conversion and trails by two. On their final possession, the Cards drive 39 yards for the winning field goal. The final. It came down to one game. Western Michigan for the title. The defense played well, as usual. And the offense moved the ball. But in the end, the Cardinals saw their hopes for a trip to California slip away. Nine down and one to go. Game 10 against Ohio saw the Cards get out to a quick start, helped by a 55-yard punt return. And the defense kept the pressure on for much of the game. But Ohio came back to hand Ball State its third conference loss. In the end, it was the battle for the bell under the dome with Indiana State. Nursing a 3-0 lead midway through the third quarter, Ball State got back-to-back sacks that provided the spark the offense needed. When time ran out, it was a satisfying conclusion to Ball State's best season in 10 years. It was a season to be proud. It was a season to celebrate. It was a season to enjoy.